This is the manifesto of little monsters. There's something heroic about the way my fans operate their cameras. So precisely, so intricately, and so proudly. Like kings writing the history of their people. It's their prolific nature that both creates and procures what will later be perceived as the kingdom. So, the real truth about Lady Gaga fans, my little monsters, lies in this sentiment. They are the kings. They are the queens. They write the history of the kingdom. And I am something of a devoted jester. It is in the theory of perception that we have established our bond, or the lie, I should say, for which we care. We are nothing without our image, without our projection, without the spiritual hologram of who we perceive ourselves to be, or rather to become, in the future. When you're lonely, I'll be lonely too. And this is the fame. Long and long. 12/18/1974. Lady Gaga.
My head, I'm heading up. I'm not doesn't matter. We're all on
superstars.
Life, and I live a glamorous life.